Crusader Kings II, Holy Fury, King Roger II of Sicily, July 1126. Last episode, the rebel Teodoro succeeds in liberating much of northern Italy from the emperor's rule. He then goes on to found the Kingdom of Italy. With this, Roger loses control of Tuscany. Muslim raiders hit Capua. Commander Torbinu leads an army against a peasant mob in Siracusa, successfully crushing the rebellion. But this good news is soon overshadowed by the king learning that his own brothers are plotting to kill him. They back down when confronted, and the king showed great mercy. Yeah, I've decided we have to declare our independence. King Teodoro the Liberator has created the Kingdom of Italy. It's time for us to do the same in the south. I have a few reasons why. One, the Kaiser gave me no help with my recent revolt in Syracuse. He has less prestige than I do. He's uncrowned, and he let my holdings in the north fall to King Teodoro. So it's just looking bad, and we're paying him all this money for what? It's ridiculous. And here we are. So, but before, we got some work to do before we declare independence. Man, I'm very stressed about all this. We're not on good terms. He dislikes me. Well, you know what? I'm on the council. I'm going to be malcontent. There you go. I got some other things I need to do. I'm going to give up Cosenza and Malta so I can get rid of this penalty. I can't have any internal dissension if I go to war against the emperor, and I've got just the people. Torbinu. Torbinu's an old guy who's sick, so I'm gonna give him Cosenza, and I might get it back later. Count Torbinu of Cosenza. Of course, he loves me for it. Even though he wants the duchy. Same thing's gonna happen when I give out Malta. Oh, wait, oh my. Oswin, he's my steward. He's an old man who's unmarried, has no children. I'm going to give him Malta. County of Malta. And just like that, I'm within my domain limit, so everyone should be happy. All right, yeah, he loves me, 100. Very good. I'll put my council to work. Duke Lusuria, I'm going to have improve relations here. Apulia. Prince Godfrey, you did a horrible job trying to suppress any revolt in Siracusa, but send you to Capua. And just administer the realm. Okay, everyone else is busy. Oh, I should have do some carousing. Search my court. Also, oh, there's this guy Guntard who doesn't like me. For some reason, I guess I didn't realize I expelled him from seclusion. I had him marry Georgia. Well, there's no reason for him to stay in my court. Get out of here. And now he is. Went to the King of Italy. Oh well. Let's get some carousing going. These guys love me. Ottobono, my friend. Invite him to carousing. Yes. Do it. Gregoris won't because he is temperate. Secondado, Count of Napoli. Yes, because... maybe some attractive ladies. Marietta, my advisor, is temperate. She won't do it. Godfrey, brother. Maybe he will, maybe he won't. Court physician, always good to party with him. What's this? I'm not sure. No. Search court. Bucella. Yes. Who else shall I invite? She's gone now. Oh, Benild. I don't know. Brunild. Yeah, she is the most attractive woman in the kingdom. I will definitely invite her. And Kundo, of the famous bloodline of William the Conqueror. I will definitely invite her. Who knows what friends we might make when we carouse? Flora. Invite her too. Ah, this young man. He'd make a great commander. My crazy old Aunt Emma. Maybe if I invite her to carousing, be on better relations. I guess that's about it. That's about it. Oh, also I wanted more revolts. I wanted to become guardian of Count Armand's son, Amari. Assigned guardian. It's your son Amari with me. He agrees to it because we're in the same family. Oh, crazy old Aunt Emma is agreeing. No, she doesn't. Oh, good. Count Secondado. Oh, Kunda's coming. And Brunild. Oh, no. What is she up to? She's just crazy. Good. My friend Ottobono. Oh, good. Brother Godfrey. Oh, I don't care. Dr. Pancrazio. Yes. I'm a guardian to Amari. That'll be good for future. At least he'll like me more. Revolt. White peace. What does that mean? What's going on? Oh, another Fraticelli uprising. So the Fatimids are back in business. Okay. So the Emperor, I have over 500 gold now. Next spring would be a good time to declare my independence. Oh, the Saxon Holy Roman War. Kaiser Rudolph won. Oh! So Torbenu died. But then, oh, this guy, Orskori, it was the same family. Oh, and he hates me. Oh, I did not see this coming. Could it be any worse? This is some guy I revoked from Sardinia, I guess. I revoked his title. Yeah, over on the island of Sardinia, I revoked his title. Now he's the Count of Cosenza. That couldn't have gone any worse. He's envious. He does envious. Tyrant. Ah. Can I just imprison him? Yes. Oh, two arms. Wait, he has no men. Hold on. I can call in allies. Who's this guy? Duke Matthias of Baden. Why not? All right, hold on. Okay. go to Reggio. To Alms. Oh, and we can appoint a commander. That Volkmar, he's back. Volkmar. Lives Duke Matthias, brother-in-law. Oh, good. Perfect. Duke Jared feels better about me. I didn't expect this war. Come on, Gabe. Oh, I forgot about these guys. Hurry up, just go. And he's mad. I'm gonna give him Amalfi. Make him happy. Transfer vassalage. Boom. Just like that, he feels good about me. And how many troops can I raise? 319. Come here. You guys, come over here. Oh no, Teodoro is attacking Susa. Oh, I cannot do my carousing. Get up here. Auto save. Can see who's. Hold on. Yeah, all right. We are besieging Cosenza. This is ridiculous. Oh. Now where is he? This army. Okay. Now the raiders are plundering Aquila. I don't know where they're going. They're taking off. Oh, this Fraticelli revolt is put down. Gonna have Volkmar come over here. The Zirid revolt, huh? Chase after these raiders. Hainaushian peasant revolt. Oh my gosh. Oh, so he took care. Teodoro captured Susa. Whoa. What? Count Secondato of Napoli has embraced a dangerous heresy, no doubt influenced by local preachers. Come on, man. No. Demand reconversion. No, now Godfrey. What? Cathar! Demand reconversion. My dear liege, I assure you that I am a righteous believer. I shall close my ears to the spoutings of local heretics. Excellent. Oh, the raiders took off. Damn. During the last few days, my son, Prince Bassiano, has been acting strangely. Indeed, I've just been informed that his aggressive behavior and episodes of extreme anxiety have been caused by rabies. Holy cow. Call for my court physician at once. Oh my god, that's horrible. Let's get this. Get over here. What are these guys up to? chase after them. Now I'm going to vote against you. Kaiser Rudolph won another peasant revolt. It's costing me money. Oh, now what's this? Wait, what's this? To the masterful King Roger II, I am Count Dagobert, Magistrus of Strategos Stephanos. Your skill as Chancellor on the Council of Kaiser Rudolph is known far and wide. I implore you to advise me in matters of politics so that I may serve my liege as admirably as you serve yours. What's this liege? Akia? He's a Norman. So yes, a touching request. I will help you. To the just King Roger, know that I will never forget what you did for me. Please do not hesitate to ask if there's anything I can do for you. And know I will treat you like the dearest of friends. Wow, that is perfect. We are close friends. Meanwhile, who else is helping in my... Oh, the Baden army. Wow. Baden. Cosenza falls. The Duke of Tuscany has died. Well, they prove that anyway. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh. Plot to kill Kaiser Rudolph. No, no, there's no need for that. No need for that. Oh. Duke Gualtiero. Yes, go. Oh, he really does not like me. They got married. Tilda's out of my hair. Oh. Let's get on these rebels. Bishop Haimo. Alliance between Duke Matthias of Baden. Check this guy. Oh. What? He's having a coronation. I must decline this honor. In fact, I'm going to resign. In fact, I'm resigning from my council. Meanwhile, oh, crushed in Battle of Lentini. Coronation of Kaiser Rudolph. He's been crowned by the anti-pope, legitimizing his right to rule. I can't. Get back to Messina. Holy Roman War. Another battle. Battle of Messina. We crush them again. Croatian revolts. Young Tidor has finished her education in the ways of faith and learning. It is evident that she has excelled in her studies, and this pleases me. Oh, and she's gone off to marry someone. Nice. Battle of Messina. We crushed the rebels again. Yeah, we took Umbriatico. Oh no! Oh no! Bassiano died of rabies. Well, that is so sad. This is really a sad day. He was an ugly little club-footed beast. But he was my only son. Now Godfrey is the heir. And Godfrey has a Cathar! Okay. This is truly a sad day. The rebels have been defeated. I'm not celebrating. The revolt against the rule of King Roger II of Sicily has ended. I have won. And war's over. Care about that. All my Military can stand down. Oh yeah. Stand down. We've got quite a lot of money right now. On succession. Oh. Godfrey, you are a Cathar. Can I demand religious conversion? So can we do some carousing? Invite Godfrey to carousing. All right. Let's get some carousing done before we go to war. Let's do it this way. My courts. Oswin, Count of Malta. Invite Oswin to carouse. Oh, he won't. He's temperate. He is temperate. Great, okay. Whoops. Matilda. Invite Matilda. Duke, he'll come. Maybe he will, maybe he won't. Invite my crazy Aunt Emma again. She's 64. Wow. The nun. The attractive ladies I can invite to carouse. This is Alessandra. Invite her to carouse. Young General Alighiero. Oh, he's temperate. Kundo. Let's invite Kundo to carousing. And Brunilde. Oh, because she couldn't do it last time. Beltrano. Do it. Pusilla, kinswoman. Anyone else to invite? Oh, the young Adelheid. Where did she come from? She's married to Marquard, but he's in a gay relationship with Ottobono. My friend Ottobono. Pancrazio. Pancrazio should not be leading troops. Secondado. He's a drunkard. He should enjoy partying with me. Okay, that's enough. Leading troops. Wait, who's... This is crazy. You go home, Armand. You go home. Everyone go home. And, let's take care of this commander business. Pancrazio, you should not be commander. Alighiero, look, he is much a better, more talented man. Excellent. Okay. Thank God Godfrey he's converted back. It's his wife. It was a Cathar. Ah, this ungrateful duke. Oh, good, my crazy Aunt Emma. All right, Count Secondado. Oh, yes, and Kundo. And Edelheid. And Busilla, and my sister Matilda. She's coming, that's good. I don't even know who you are. Godfrey. Oh, he's busy, I guess. Oh, the Duke. Beltrano's coming, good. Oh, no. Oh, she should... Can I demand her conversion? I am pleased to hear that after a period of peace and shrewd management, the county of Messina is doing very well. Messina prospers! Yes. We got so much money. I need to try and build something here. A keep. We need to increase our manpower. And that would also mean put Oswin to oversee construction here. Great. And my spymaster. Belcher, I'm going to have you proselytize to Messina. Bring my knights back here to Palermo. Oh, what else? Yeah. What else can you improve relations? Oh, this guy. What can I do with Count Orscore? Oh, can I just execute? No. Banish? Edmund's. He has no children. I'm just going to keep him. Countess Renata of Cosenza. I'll invite Renata to carouse. Meanwhile, this guy, I am going to throw in the oblette. Yes. Can't revoke his title. Just do it. He's got an heir. Vera of Tours. She can't. Oh, she doesn't know what she's missing. Reggio prospers. Nice. Another war. What's the Kaiser against? Holy war for Osterholm. No, oh, I'm starting to think Kundo might fancy me. Yes, make a move. A mistress fit for a king such as I. Empress Nicoletta put down another revolt. Yes, I went to Kundo's chamber and gave her a good tumble. Tis good to be king. She's friends with, oh, my doctor. Need to have a son somehow. Let's get it started. Wow. Big war up in the north. Holy war. It's great to spend time carousing in merry company. While the cups are being refilled, Beltrano brings out a strange board game. It's a strategy game. He assures me that it's a great pastime that combines well with copious amounts of drink. We'll play for money. We played for hours, the tides of fortune ebbing and flowing as I tried to attack my opponent's positions without opening my defense too much. Eventually, I found a critical opening, made a few inspired and aggressive moves, and won the game. Hail to the king! Why is Beltrano's arrival of my half-sister, Lala? That's odd. Wait, who died? Wow. This 16-year-old girl was slowly flayed to death on the order of Empress Nicoletta. Wow, Petronia the Young. Flayed to death, that is horrible. Wow. Some alliance. Oh, his wife died. Duke Jared's sick too. He's on decent relations. I'll try and sway him. What's up with my council? He's also. Okay, everyone's doing well. The reveling and carousing is over for now. Time to get back to real life. Oh, I could be a. I'm gonna lose trait stressed. Dedicated Krauser or Game Master? I like Game Master. I'll dedicate all my free time to games now. Was that good? I think that's good. Oh, that was quick. My lover Kundo has just informed me that she is pregnant with my child. Ah! Edgar vanished without a trace. Wait, I thought it was... Well, I'm still stressed, but I am a game master. My marshal's pretty bad. What's this? Position of commander. No, get out of here. It's our military situation. Whoa. What's going on? Army of Duke Ulrich Thurungia. Oh, so Osterholm has a bunch of allies. Poland, Duke Ulrich the Tenacious. Well, Croatia lost at Serbia's expense. It's a holy war. I don't feel like revolting while the holy war is going on. Oh, Apulia has been a great success. Duke Gerard. Perfect. That's good. Thank you. Oh no, County of Napoli has converted to the Cathar faith. Ugh. Everything is... Oh, great. The whole country's turning Cathar. Yeah, the Catholic authority is zero. It's just insane. And the Cathars are at 8. That's not very good. 103. Okay, on this bad news of the Cathar heresy spreading throughout the kingdom, I think we'll end it here today. And we'll pick it up next time as we continue our war of independence from the Holy Roman Empire.